Hello everyone, this is Vishwanath Chavan, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Now I am here to explain the data types and instruction set of 8087. At the end of this session, the students will be able to identify different types of 8087 instructions. Now we'll see the different data types of 8087. It is called numeric data processor. So it supports for three different types of data: integer data type, second one packed BCD data type, third one real data type. Now we'll see the instruction set of 8087. Now this 8087 is called numeric data processor, or it has another name which is called math coprocessor. So this 8087 instruction mnemonics, it begins with the letter F. This F stands for floating point, and which is going to distinguish from 8086 instructions. This 8087, it detects an error condition, usually called an exception. When it executing an instruction, it will set the bit in its status register. So there are different type of instructions. First one, data transfer instructions. Second one, arithmetic instructions. Third one, compare instructions. We'll see the first two, data and arithmetic instructions. Real transfer. The example, FLD load real, FST store the real, FSTP store real and pop, FXCH exchange registers. We'll see all these real transfer instructions with more detail one by one. Real transfer, FLD source. So this instruction, it decrements the stack pointer by one and copies a real number from a stack element or memory location into a new location which is called ST. For example, FLD ST into bracket 3, which copies ST of 3 to ST. That's from the stack, it will pick from location ST of 3 and stores into new location which is called ST. FLD long real into bracket BX, the number from a memory copied into ST. So the memory location is the long real into bracket BX. So from this effective address, the data will be copied into ST location. FSD destination. It copies the content ST to a specified stack position or to a specified memory location. It is exactly reverse as that of FLD source. Example, FST ST of 2. It copies the content of ST to ST of 2 and increment stack pointer by 1. Second example, FST short real into bracket B of X. So it will copy the content of ST to a memory at a location ST of real BX. We'll continue for next instruction, which is called FXCH destination. So it will exchange the content of ST with the content of specified stack element. FXCH ST of 5. So it will swap the content of S3 of 5 and S3. Now second type, integer transfer. Here FILD load integer, FIS3 store integer, FIS3P store integer and pop. We'll see all these more detail one by one. FILD source. So it will load integer, convert integer number from memory to temporary real format and push on 8087 strand. Second, FILD D word PTR into bracket BX, short integer from memory at B of X. FIST destination, integer store. It will convert number from ST to integer and copy to memory. FIST long int. So the memory location ST to memory location name long int will be copied. Now we'll focus on arithmetic instructions like addition, subtraction and multiplication. First, addition. FADD add real, FADD add real and pop. FIADD add integer. We'll see more detail one by one. FADD ST of 3 comma ST. It will add the content of ST to ST of 3 and the result will be stored in memory location ST of 3. FADD ST comma ST of 4. It will add ST of 4 to ST and this result will be stored in ST. Here, this is the location of destination. The result will be stored in this position. Next, FADD, it will add ST plus ST of 1 and pop subtract result at ST. Next, FADDP ST of 1. It will add ST of 1 to ST and increment subtract pointer to ST of 1 become ST. So think about this question and write the answer. FLD ST of 2 is which type of instruction it is and what it does. Pause this video and write down the answer. I hope you have written the answer. The answer is FLD ST of 2, which copies ST of 2 to ST, decrement the stack pointer by 1 and copies a real number from a stack element or memory location to a new ST. Next type of arithmetic instruction, which is subtraction. FSUB subtract real. FSUBP subtract real and pop. FISUB subtract real. FSUB ST of 2 ST. ST of 2 is equal to ST of 2 minus ST. Then FSUB ST is equal to ST of 1 minus ST. FSUBP subtract ST from specified stack element and put result in specified stack element. Then decrement the pointer by 1. FSUBP ST of 1. ST of 1 minus ST. So ST of 1 becomes new ST. The last one. Multiplication. FMUL multiply real. FMULP multiply real and pop. FIMUL multiply integer. These are the references. Thank you.